letter. What I'm thinking is it's going to duck out to the east, northeast, and we're not going to get hit by it. It might scare us. I'm looking at none of that's really threatening anymore. We're gonna get down way faster than we came up. Cause now we can, when you're on the top, you can look at direct lines, and a lot of the zigzags and misdirections we took, we're not gonna take on the way down. We just gotta wait a minute. If we get sunshine in a minute, we should fucking hit it. That big old mountain go. Thought it was up this way. keeping our eyes on these clouds for a minute. I know the wind is switching, so this is our source now.
I know, it's so close, it's 6 minutes away.
I agree.
You got it.
Oh wow, it's raining right there. Yep, and that ridge right there.
I'm not even gonna go to the middle. I'm gonna go to the middle. Second time I'm gonna go there, third time there, fourth time I'm gonna go to that one.
I'm gonna see which way that guy's going. If it's not gonna get us, I wanna hang out and do this. I don't want to get scared off, but I also don't want to get killed. I guess. I'll see that in just a moment. I gotta turn slowly. It's not wise to look around too much. Thank you. who come to fear what you love. It's so weird. Together. goddamn great spot to hang out. And that one's little. We shouldn't have to be here for longer than a few minutes. I'd say we're back at about, like, 11,800 or so.
Techno!
I see white down there. Yep, that's him. I think they're more likely to get hit with the real thing than we are.